How's it going, guys? Restaurant18 here. And today, I am doing a quick little informal face reveal video. Oh, because I have a little PSA for you guys about the most recent Skullgirls Mobile update that just dropped today on iOS. It is called version 3.0.1. The purpose of the update was to actually try to fix some bugs with the Rift battles and to fix the Synchrosynced modifier, or to make it so that the light and dark Herc defense fighters can actually be debuffed. However, as you can see here, on the forum page, a bug actually got into the update, which actually made it Synchrosynced harder. The whole PSA here is, please, whatever you do, do not download 3.0.1. Just wait for the new patch to actually come out. That's all I have to actually say in this quick little video. Thanks for watching.